myelohyoid muscle. Origin of myelohyoid is a myelohyoid lying on the mandible, and the insertion is on the hyoid bone. It consists of three fibers, that is anterior, middle and the posterior fibers. The nerve supplied to the myelohyoid muscle is the nerve to myelohyoid. Action of the myelohyoid is it pulls the mandible down and elevates the hyoid bone up. The superficial relation of the myelohyoid muscle is it consists of superficial part of the mandibular gland, myelohyoid nerves and vessels, and anterior belly of digastric. The deep relations of the myelohyoid are hypoglossal nerve, genioglossal muscle. So deep part of submandibular gland, submandibular ganglion, submandibular duct, lingual nerve,